All right, continuous music is on the way, and of course, yours truly, Pastor
Hello.
Kevin. Well, good morning. How you doing?
Good morning.
You know what? It's an amazing. You sound so chipper this morning. Praise God for you. That is good stuff, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, dudes and dudettes, I guess we could honestly say. We can finally welcome this young lady to our fold. Of course, she is in what city and state are you located in right here, right now?
College Station, Texas.
College Station, Texas. It sounds like they just made that name up. You know,
No, that's the home of the Texas Aggies.
Oh, okay. Now, can you hear me okay?
Yes, I can. Can you hear me?
Oh, please. I can hear you perfectly. I hear all the joy in your spirit on this
Wonderful.
Morning. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Lady Latrice joining us here on the GMAP Broadcast Network this morning. I'm honored. I'm privileged. I'm blessed. And I am grateful to have her here with us finally on the GMAP Broadcast Network. Why don't you do me a favor this morning? Why don't you share with our viewers and listeners who you are, where you're from, and we're going to talk a little bit about your music ministry this morning. Can you do that for me?
Sure. Good morning, everybody. It's me, Lady Latrice, and I am from Cawthon, Texas. Cawthon, Texas is about 18, 20 miles away from College Station, Texas. Born and raised in this area. I got saved down there in Cawthon. Mm. That church you see in my music video is actually the church that I was baptized in.
Wow.
Long time ago.
She tried to stress that long time ago. Oh, my
God. Long time ago.
Now, I did see the video. I'm grateful we're going to be sharing that video now. Now, let's talk about that video since you brought it up. Tell us a little bit about how that entire project came to the surface. What is it that you went through? How did it get to the point to where it is now that you felt it in your spirit that God has led you to release that project? Tell us a little bit about that.
Okay, I've been writing music for quite some time. I actually wrote this song maybe about 6 to 7 years ago. I went through a time in my life where every time I looked up, it seemed like I was writing the song. I was writing the song, but I wasn't producing the songs. I wasn't releasing anything. I was just writing.
Mm.
And so I got to the point to where I was like, what's the next thing that I need to do? You know, coming out as a new artist, what's the next thing that people want to see? And I was like, I need to do a music video.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the song that came to mind. And I know the first music video that I wanted to do, I wanted to go back home.
Mm-hmm.
And so when the lyrics, it's basically just talking about me and me enjoying the opportunity to be able to praise and worship God.
Right, right. Wow.
Just me and him alone. And just going back to that setting, back to where my roots are, mm-hmm. it was just perfect.
Wow. Well, I'm excited about it. I know that it has and or will continue to be a blessing to many, many people. Now you said, is this the second, your sophomore project? You had something that was recently released prior to this?
Yes.
What was that one?
About a year ago, mm-hmm. I did release a single entitled Be Holy.
Okay.
Now, it has more of a quartet feel to it, and I love it.
Really? Wow, you have to make sure you send me a copy of that because I wasn't even aware that you even had something out prior to this one. Now, you know, I gotta get deep now. How long has it been? How long have you literally been in? I want to specifically say music ministry. How long have you been involved in music ministry?
Ooh, I would like to say. Of course, my entire life. I started in the youth choir
mm-hmm.
and things of that nature. I really started singing three-part harmony with quartet group
mm-hmm.
when I was about 14 years old. So about 13 years,
okay.
13, 14 years.
Wow. Awesome. And the name of your church, of course, is going to be revealed in that video. But go ahead and share with our viewers and listeners today on what the name of your church and your church home is now.
It is Bethel Grove Baptist Church. where I was born and raised. That's my home church.
Amen.
Down there in Cawthon, Texas. Y'all should go and visit if you're ever in the Texas area.
Amen. Well, I want you to do me a favor. I want you to prepare for this, but I'm going to ask you to sit quietly because I'm going to bless the people with your current video right now. And then when we return, I want you to be prepared to share with us, number one, how can they get a copy of this awesome video? How could they receive a copy of the single? Is it on digital outlets? I also want you to share your connection. How can people reach you? Maybe we might be blessing someone on today that may want to get involved in this type of music ministry. Maybe you can inspire, encourage, and motivate them. Maybe you can guide them in the right direction and share with them some of the trials and tribulations, the ups and downs of the industry that you had to endure in order to get you stable at the point of going forth to do the work of the Lord. So when we come back after this, we want to bless the people with the information on how they could reach Lady Latrice right here on the GMAP Broadcast Network. So I want you to sit quietly, sit tight right here on the number one faith-based motivational inspirational broadcast network as we truly bless again the people with this awesome. Oh, wait, I love this video. You know what? I'm going to shut up. I'm just going to let the video speak for itself. Right here, it's Lady Latrice on the GMAP Broadcast Network, GMAP1.com. Back right after this on the show. You know, I know there's going to be a whole lot of people going to ask me about this video. Because, you know, what I'm seeing, wait a minute, let me make sure that what I'm seeing here on this side-by-side photo of you right here and right now does not look like the young lady in that video. You know, you, oh my goodness, you look like you took us back down memory lane. You know what, Lady Latrice, I want you to break this thing down. Why is it that you transformed yourself in such a way? I'm talking about the gray hair, why is it that you transform yourself in such a way on this video?
I needed to get your attention. And I also needed you to know that, you know, us black queens, we can make anything look good. And be you.
Yeah.
That's what I felt like going with, and so that's what I went with.
Wait. Be you. Is that what I heard you say?
Be you.
Now, Let me go back to this post I seen on social media this morning. Yeah, I said, see, I was instructed to just be me and have some fun. And when I spoke to you on yesterday, I told you one way or the other, we are going to. Now, let me say this. You are right, because this is who you are. And you are beautiful. You are a queen, and you are doing great things for the kingdom of God. Now, you being I don't even want to know how old, quote unquote, you are, but you took something and you transformed it into a way where people today and yesterday can pretty much relate to. You're singing in front of your home church. You transformed yourself, so you let the world know that, hey, I don't have to come out and go to the beauty salon and retransform myself to make people think that I'm someone that I'm not. This is who I am. I'm going to have fun. I'm going to present myself at that way. Is that what you did?
That's what I did.
Wow. Well, if someone wanted to pick up a copy of this particular single, this one and or even the one that you came out prior to this, how would they go about it? Is it on digital outlets? Is it on video outlets? How would they go about getting and receiving a copy of this current project?
Well, you could visit cdbaby.com and type in Lady Latrice. You could also visit iTunes, Amazon, Google Play, just about every digital outlet there is. Praise the Lord, as well as Be Holy, the one that I released before, is available. You can view, actually, if you would like to view the lyrics to this song so you can learn it for yourself, you're also able to go onto YouTube and type in Praise the Lord, Lady Latrice. That's a lady with an I. And you will be able to find a lyric video so you can sing along, as well as that music video you all just watched.
Awesome. Amen. Now I know there's going to be a lot of people out there and say, hey, you know, I want to do what she's doing. And you're doing it in I don't know if this is a word, but you're doing it at such a pace of naturality. I don't know if that's a word, but it sounded good. So I wanted to say it, you know, naturality, you know, that just sounded good, you know, so I had to come up with a way to say it. And people may want to reach out to you and say, hey, I want to do what Lady Latrice is doing. I need some encouragement. I need some direction. Are you open to allowing individuals to give you a call, shoot you an email, connect with you on social media and things of that magnitude in order to do so?
Most definitely. This is what I would like to say before I give out my information.
Uh-huh.
I am a part of the Brazos Central Texas Gospel Music Association.
Mm-hmm.
And this is in the Brazos Valley. However, if you connect with me and this is something that you want to do, if you're a singer, writer, producer, and you want to become a part of a team that's going to pour into you and is going to help you reach your goals. And sometimes they even sponsor me. Mm-hmm. A lot of the places that you see me is because of my team that I work with, the Brazos Central Texas Gospel Music Alliance. Okay. And so come find me on Facebook, Lady Latrice. You can find me on Instagram, Lady Latrice. You can email me at Ty More Sings. So that's TYMOORESINGS@gmail.com.
Amen.
I also have a website. You can visit me at LadyLatrice.org. And I also have a manager by the name of Denise Ray. And she is also a motivational speaker. So I really highly encourage everybody to go out and to search her. And her name is Denise Ray. Go and like her page. And you'll be able to stay in contact with us. We'll help anybody who's willing to help themselves. And we love God.
Amen. Now, you know, I didn't know you had a website. I have been connecting with you in such a way on social media that I guess I kind of overlooked the fact that you probably have a website out there. What's that website again?
LadyLatrice.org.
And that is also Lady with an I.
Lady with an I. Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, for those that don't know, now you know, and I was able to see it. I'm here now. I'm going to be connecting your featured spot on the GMAP Broadcast Network to your website. I had no idea. I was actually connecting it to your social media site. But I always encourage people, go to the website, because the website is going to have all of the intimate details on who you are, where you are, what you're doing, why you're doing it, who you're doing it with, all that good stuff. So,
right.
I want to encourage you all. Stop by the website, LadyLatrice.org. That's LadyLatrice.org. All right, LadyLatrice.org. She is also a featured artist. I don't know why they always forget about little old us down here in the bottom left-hand corner. But she's also on the GMAP Broadcast Network. She is one of our featured artists. She is a part of that awesome, awesome gospel artist spotlight roster that we have. As we continue to launch our brand new season here on the GMAP Broadcast Network, 2019 has been good to us in the first 5 days, and we got another 360 to go. So we are just grateful to have you on board today. Lady Latrice, we're honored, we're privileged. Before we let you go today, I want to put you in an atmosphere. And that atmosphere allows you to walk in the doors of, I don't know, the Potter's House, Joel Osteen's church, which is like a coliseum, you know. And there's, 10,000 seats that has been taken and are no longer vacant by 10,000 young ladies. So there is a young lady in every seat in that coliseum. And the God has blessed me to introduce you to come up to the podium to say something to those 10,000 young ladies. I've done my job. So, ladies and gentlemen, here's Lady Latrice. What would you say to them?
Wow. I would say to trust God with your whole heart. Lean not to your own understanding. Acknowledge him in all of your ways, and he will direct your path. And if you need any encouragement, you can connect with me on social media. But I also wrote a letter just for my ladies. I wrote a book, and it's letters included in it to my ladies. It's entitled, Dear Queen, Let's Talk to the Queen in You. It is available on Amazon. Again, you could search Lady Latrice and type in Dear Queen, Letters to My Ladies, and you will be blessed. It's only $7.
Wow. That is awesome. You know, I hear people say scripture all the time. And I want you to repeat that scripture one more time. Okay? Just repeat the scripture that you just said one more time.
Okay, I think I said a few. I said, lean not to your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge God.
Stop right there.
And he will direct your path.
Stop right there. I was trying to stop you, because acknowledge God in all your ways. Okay? Now, there has been many people that thought I was completely out of my mind when I was hanging out in the streets. I literally, now I'll tell my story in detail one day soon, But I literally rode 30 minutes from the city that I live in to another city on a bike in a snowstorm to buy some crack many, many years ago.
Wow.
Yeah. In a snowstorm, I had to get that next hit. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Now, all the way, I want you to see this. All the way that I was riding my bike in this snowstorm to get this hit of this drug, I ended up, first of all, I was praising God all the way. I was singing church songs. I think I even got the Holy Ghost on the bike. Now it's kind of strange because when I finally reached my destination, I purchased what I had to purchase, and I only spent $20 because I ain't had no more money. I put what they gave me in my pocket, right? You with me?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And I rolled all the way back home, and I was still singing praises unto God. Okay? You with me?
Yeah, I know where you're going.
When I finally got back home, I got in the convenience of my warm atmosphere. I reached in my pocket. I pulled out what I purchased with my last $20 just to find out that I had just purchased a piece of peppermint.
Nobody but God.
Nobody. But see, now, that's exactly what I'm talking about. See, so when you acknowledge God in all your ways, oh my God, you're getting me, I'm getting goosebumps. You need to understand that God is going to make a way out of no way, even during your wrongdoings, even during your left, oh my God, even during your left turns, your downfalls, your setbacks, your animosity, your trials and tribulations. If you continue to acknowledge God in all, not just some, not just the ones you want to pick and choose, but all of your ways. I'm so glad you chose that scripture. I could preach now, but I'm going to stop because this is about you. I'm telling you. See, so what it does is it opens doors. I found out, Lady Latrice, that people can't change me. The only one that can change me is God. Oh my God, I'm getting fired up over here. Help me, Jesus. Listen.
Encourage the people.
I think I want people to understand that come as you are. It ain't got nothing to do with how you look or how you dress.
Mm-hmm.
People be like, well, God said I can come as I am. You know, that tickles me. Come to church and let God help change you instead of waiting until you change yourself to get there.
Don't wait.
All right.
He's available every day.
Every day. And you got me fired up this morning. Anytime I start feeling like I feel like preaching, you done something.
And I want to encourage you before we get off of here. Amen. You just keep on keeping on. You keep your hand in God's hand.
Amen.
And we know that everything will be all right.
Yeah. Yeah. You know what? I'm going to piggyback off that and say everything is already all right.
Yes, sir.
I'm grateful. We got some great programs, and now we're helping people. Through the form, it's been 15, 16 years. I've been in ministry. I've been doing this for over almost 14 years. And I can tell you some stories. One day, I'm going to write a book one day. You know what? I'm going to just tell my story. And I'm going to just tell my story because a lot of people need to hear some of the stuff. You know, just because you stand in the pulpit doesn't mean that you have to hold on. Because Lady Latrice, there's many of us that is suffering in silence.
Uh-huh.
Because we're afraid to open our mouth due to social media. We don't want our stuff to end up on the other side of the world before we stop talking.
Right.
Because people will spread your stuff. So I'm grateful for you because I know there's a story behind you. I know.
Yes, sir. And I can't wait to be able to tell it one day, just like you.
I know there's a story. There's a testimony behind where you are up to this very moment. There's, you know what, I know it. I can look at you and say there's a story behind you that some people out there need to hear. So I'm grateful. I'm honored. I'm privileged and I'm blessed to have had you on the GMAP Broadcast Network today. I'm hoping and praying that this is only the beginning of so many awesome, wonderful, grateful things that God has in store for this divine connection. I am looking forward to continuously being a blessing to you as you be a blessing to us each and every day right here on the GMAP Broadcast Network. Praise the Lord, like you say. Come, wait, let me see if I can give me a background spot. Come on and praise the Lord. Get. I'm going to get me a background spot on that next track. The remix. The remix is going to be.
I'll be in Chicago pretty soon.
Oh, you
I'll
will.
Call you up.
Amen. God bless you, Lady Latrice. We appreciate your time on today. You be blessed and you continue to be a blessing, okay?
You too. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Take care.
Why?